I think regarding the fact that we have no animosity towards you, no animosity towards Bethany, and we want to love you, but in order to do that, you construct something in your mind that says that if we don't put you with Bethany and all the time, in every conversation, then you're upset with us.